Every one of those lives is a tragic loss. But when you count 150 versus 2.3 million, you have to say, okay, we have to open up. We have to, right, go back. Our bus drivers, our
But hasn't cleaners, it been because of social distancing that the numbers have been what they are?
How do you know until we have a control group? We offer to be a control group. Anybody who knows anything about statistics knows that, for instance, you have a vaccine.
You're offering the citizens of Las Vegas to be a control group to see if your theory on social distancing works or doesn't work.
Wrong. Absolutely wrong. Don't put words in my mouth.
You just said we'll be a control group.
Excuse me. What I said was, I offered to be a control group, and I was told by our statistician, you can't do that because people from all parts of Southern Nevada come in to work in the city. And I said, oh, that's too bad, because I know when you have a disease, you have a placebo that gets the water and the sugar, and then you get those that actually get the shot. We would love to be that placebo side so you have something to measure against. So all the data until
you want to get the placebo, you don't want to get the actual.
Are you going to let me finish or not?
Well, no, the group who gets the placebo, by the way, usually gets the short end of the stick.
Well, you don't know. How do you know when you're in part of that group? You are.
Mayor, if casinos reopen, are you going to be inside those casinos every single night, putting your own life on the line?
I have lived in this town for 56 years.
Are you going to go to the casinos every night and put your life on the line, like all the workers you say you were there holding their hands?
So they don't need it. We weren't broken. We tragically have 150 people we lost. Tragic. We have 2.3 million people here.
I haven't heard you say yes, that you would be sitting on those casino floors every night along with the people that you say you are holding their hands with.
What is the purpose of that? First of all, I have a family.
Because
and
it would be putting
your
money, it would be
night.
Putting money where your mouth is. To-